This lot in Puyallup is one of two parking lots at which fans can park to attend the U.S. Open Championship at Chambers Bay. All of the parking spots are free, and so is shuttle service, something fans like to hear.
Free parking, free shuttles, that's awesome. That's the way it should be.
Here's a look at the two official free parking lots for U.S. Open fans. There are 21,000 parking spots between these two lots reserved just for fans. If you're coming from the south, park at Fort Stilicum Park in Lakewood. For fans coming from the north, park at the USGA's red lot in Puyallup, which is near the Washington State Fair's Blue Gate.
This will be easy. It was easy. There were signs along the freeway, so that was nice.
Most people we talked with said traffic wasn't too bad and that they appreciated the signs on the freeways to help them know which exits to take and where to park. There are also a few road closures in University Place you need to know about that are in effect from June 14th through the 21st. Grandview Drive is closed from 48th Street to 64th at Chambers Creek Road. Cirque Drive from Bristonwood to Grandview is also closed. And Chambers Creek Road from 64th to the bridge at Chambers Bay, which is at the bottom of the hill, is also shut down.
Oh, I think it's great because it's going to focus everybody on what they do here, and I mean the scenery and the people, and I think it's going to be a lot different than when they have it back east or down south or something. There, we get to show off and showcase.
But even with some road closures and minor inconveniences like traffic, local fans say it's well worth it, and they're excited that our area will steal the spotlight for such a major event.
It's great exposure, you know. It's the biggest golf tournament in the world, and I'm excited to see the best golfers in the world.
Eric Ebel, Pierce County News.